came and found a loophole in the Indian society and got this very Indian education system, the very loophole from which they could enter the Indian society. Now they could weaken our roots and then destroy us. Now this whole brilliantly administered education system was then destroyed by the Britishers. Now what we see is a result of that destruction. We are actually living an aftermath of the whole thing planted by the Britishers upon us, which was intentionally intended to weaken our roots. What do you say?
So, in my learning of again 14 years, I see that our curriculum is very robustly and strongly built. But as far as our practical knowledge is concerned, it's zero. Countries like USA, when we compare to them, they have practical classes separated from their theory classes. And students are given group projects and theory projects. And even like subject like history, they are getting the filmmaking projects as well as their research projects. So I think in India, the focus is on practical knowledge is almost zero. And classes like 10th, 11th, 12th, and when they do engineering, etc., they go for practical. But the practical knowledge should start from junior classes, like first, second. And separate classes, separate periods should be made for doing practical classes. So what do you think? So I would like to put some light upon the technology. Like the technology in India is very advanced, but the people, the education system is not able to implement that technology in the college curriculum. Like we have technology, but the students who are in the schools or colleges are not aware of that technology. And after the placements also, like there is 60% of the engineers who are not able to work on the platforms which they are going to work. So the companies had to retrain them. So this process wastes a lot of time. So I think education system should include all these technologies in the curriculum so that the students are aware of their technologies in the prior notice and they could work on them and excel in that way. So both time and energy is both conserved in that process. So what do you think, Priya?
I think most of the books we have seen, the syllabus is not revised and the syllabus is outdated. So the students cannot even to know about the new inventions and they are just reading the past syllabus and not able to find what new happening in the world. And the syllabus is not updated also. So I think the syllabus should be updated so that they can get the new knowledge and new inventions knowledge. What do you think about that?
Yeah, according to me, first thing I would like